First time they hung up on me. Don't you? First time they hung up on me.
Hello? Did you hang up on me?
What?
Did you hang up on me?
No.
Okay. Well, I was cleaning my grandson's room, and I found smut laying on the floor, and he said he got it from your store. He's only 16 years old. You can't sell him smut.
He came into the store and put a card in him.
And he's only
16. He got it from his
friend. No, he said he went to the store and he got it. He confessed.
No, we card everyone every time, so...
Yeah?
Must grab someone else.
No, he said he went by himself and he got it. You can't be selling smut to 16-year-old boys. They're gonna go to hell. He's in there in his room, touching himself. He's gonna go to hell.
I'm sure I am gonna go to hell.
No, I say, yeah, you are too, but so is my grandson. It's all your fault. Selling that smut. How could you? How do you sleep at night? I ought to come down there with my cane and give you a whooping.
Okay, come on down.
How do you sleep at night, Sonny?
I don't know, I don't exactly respond very well to prank callers either, so
this,
try.
Hey, are you cracking wise? Persistent little sheep, you hang up on me one more time, I got beaten.